Hi everyone. So today I'm here with a mani swap which I'm doing with the amazing Crystal Bond. So I chose this design of hers and I leave a link to her site down below. So please check her out. So start off by painting all of your nails white except for the pinky finger. Paint your pinky finger red. Then divide your middle finger's nail into two halves using a black striper. And fill one half of the nail with black stripes. Keep your hand still and move the striper brush along to get straight lines. Make sure that the lines are equally spaced. And then you have to fill your pointer finger also with black stripes. Apply some red polish to some waste paper and use a dotting tool or a yogurt and make two dots in the center of the white half of your middle finger. Then you just make single dots anywhere else where there's very less space. I can fit only one more, so I'm just leaving it like that. Apply some green polish to your waste paper and using a toothpick or a dotting tool, create two lines that connects the two dots. Use a stippling motion so that you get smooth results. See, it looks like a cherry. All you need to add is a little extra line coming out of the cherry to show that it's from the stem of the cherry, to show that it's a bunch. Do the same thing to the bottom one, but since there's only one cherry, just draw one stem and just extend it out a little bit. Do the same thing on the ring finger also. Use white nail polish and create little dots at the tips of the cherries to give it a realistic look. So using a yogurt or a dotting tool, apply a few dots on the pinky finger. As usual, after you finish your mani, just apply some fast drying top coat over it to seal in the design. It will also make it last longer. So there you have it, a nice mix and match design with stripes, cherries and dots. Please give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.